you've seen our prior coverage, you know there's a new star on the scene, and this is her, Laurie Hernandez from New Jersey. And as our coverage continues tonight, we're going to have some amazing comments from the gymnasts backstage about night one and from their parents about what this means. And you'll never forget the way Laurie's mom talks about what this is all about. Just a little too amped up.
And the crowd absolutely loves it.
Marta said she didn't look intimidated in the first set of the trials process. She says that's exactly what we're looking for. And that made Laurie Hernandez smile when I told her.
And Marta Crowley had to notice that Michaela Skinner vault score 15.45. Now, the stage is set to see what kind of